गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. यस, टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट चैप्टर 5 डेसिमल्स एक्सरसाइज 5.3. सो फर्स्टली वी डू एक्सपेंडेड फॉर्म ऑफ डेसिमल्स. डेसिमल्स नंबर्स कैन बी एक्सपेंडेड इन थ्री वेज. फर्स्ट यू हैव प्लेस वैल्यू फॉर्म, फ्रैक्शनल फॉर्म एंड डेसिमल फॉर्म. लेट्स डिस्कस विद एग्जाम्पल. एक्सपेंड 314.23 in all three ways of expanded form. So yes class, first you have place value form as the name suggests. So the place value of 3 we have is 3 hundredths, plus the place value of 1 we have 1 tenths, plus the place value of 4 we have 4 ones, plus the place value of 2 is 2 tenths, plus the place value of 3 is 3 hundredths. So this is the place value form. Next we have fractional form. So 3 hundredths, how can we write the other way of 300? 3 multiply 100, that is 300, plus 1 multiply 10, so we get 10, plus 4 multiply 1 means 1, so 4 multiply 1 we get 4, plus 2 tenths. The meaning of 2 tenths mean 2 by 10, plus 3 hundredths. How can we write 3 hundredths? 3 by 100. So this is the fractional form. Now we have the decimal form. So 300 plus 10 plus 4 plus 2 by 10. How can we convert into decimal? We can write as 0.2 plus 3 hundredths. Now convert into decimal form. So we can write 0.03. So in this way, you can expand any number in three ways. First, we have place value form, fractional form, and the last we have is decimal form. Now I will show you there are some type of decimals. So first we have equivalent decimals, like decimals, and unlike decimals. So firstly we will discuss about equivalent decimals. These shaded portion shows equivalent decimals. So first we have shaded portion 3 by 10, next we have 30 by 100, and the third one we have 300 over 1000. Yes class, these all have same value beta. We can written as 3 by 10 as 0.3. this is equal to 0.30, and this is equal to 0.300. We convert this fractional form into decimal form. So these all are equivalent decimals because they have same amount beta. Okay, by adding 0 to the right of last digit does not change the value. Now you can check your ones and tenths place should be same here. Okay, so these all are equivalent decimals. ओके, दे हैव सेम वैल्यू बेटा. अगर हम किसी भी कितनी भी जीरोस को ऐड कर लें लास्ट डिजिट के बाद, तो उससे उसकी वैल्यू है वो चेंज नहीं होती. ओके क्लास, नाउ नेक्स्ट वी हैव द सेकंड टाइप इज लाइक डेसिमल्स. ओके, व्हाट इज लाइक डेसिमल्स? द डेसिमल्स हु हैव अ सेम नंबर ऑफ डेसिमल प्लेसेस, और यू कैन सेट इन इजी वे द टू डेसिमल्स आर कॉल्ड like decimals if the number of digits after the decimal in both the numbers are equal. Yes children, as you can check in your first example, we have 5.7 and 13.4. as you can check here, in each one decimal place you have, okay, after the decimal point you have same number of digit na, you have same number of decimal places. Same we take the second example, 5.74 and 13.41. now in each they have two decimal places, so equal decimal places na. Same in third example, there are three decimal places in each. So these type of decimal numbers are called like decimals, in which same number of decimals places occurs. Okay beta, now we have the next, unlike decimals. Unlike decimals means You can check here. You have 456.23, 753.489. Now you can check your decimal places are different. Okay. In first you have two decimal places, and in second decimal number you have three decimal places. So decimal numbers having different number of decimal places are called unlike decimals. यस बेटा, इसमें आपकी डेसिमल पॉइंट के बाद जो डिजिट होंगे वो अलग अलग होंगे, डिफरेंट होंगे, सेम नहीं होंगे. ओके, नाउ लेट्स चेक हाउ कैन वी कन्वर्ट अनलाइक डेसिमल्स टू लाइक डेसिमल्स. सो फर्स्टली कन्वर्ट 259.6, 96.69 एंड 845.123 टू लाइक डेसिमल. For this, beta, first of all, we have to come to know, see the number which has highest number of decimal places, because we firstly convert into like decimal, na. So firstly, that number we have is 845.123. Here we have three decimal places. Okay, we have three decimal places, and now same we have convert the other number also same decimal places, beta. So firstly we consider 259.6. So here you have one decimal place. So to make the up to three decimal places, we add two zeros here. Okay. Now next we take 96.69. Here you have two decimal places, and to make it three decimal places, we add one zero here. Okay. So 845.123. 259.600 and 96.690 is your like decimal. Why they are like? Because now we have equal number of decimal places. I hope you all understand, class. Now let's one more example you have. Test your knowledge. Classify these decimals as like or unlike. So A, you have 19.3. 25.73. Okay, class. Firstly, what we check? We check the decimal places. Okay, beta. As you know, these are whole numbers, na. These are whole numbers, and after decimal point, we have decimal places. So here we have one decimal places, and here we have two decimal places. So these are not same, na. So which type of decimal these are? These are unlike decimals. Now in B part, you have same as it is. After decimal point, you have one decimal place, and in second, you have after decimal, you have up to four decimal places. So these are not same. So this is also unlike decimal. And the C part, you can check. You have the same decimal places like 27.35, 15.20. You have two decimal places in each. So these are like decimals. I hope you all understand, beta, unlike and like. Now we will discuss next topic, that is comparing decimals. How can we compare the decimals? To compare the decimals, we convert the unlike decimals into like decimals. Firstly, we change, okay, unlike decimals to like decimals by adding zero, and compare their whole number part with the help of the following rules. So you have rule one: while comparing two decimal numbers, when their whole number digits are different, the decimal number with greater whole number part is greater. Yes, beta, whenever you compare the two decimal number, firstly we check the whole numbers. Okay, if your whole numbers are different, then we check which one is the greater whole number. Okay, तो जिस डेसिमल नंबर में आपका ग्रेटर होल नंबर होगा, वही डेसिमल नंबर आपका ग्रेटर होगा. सेम एज इट इज इन रूल टू, इफ देयर होल नंबर डिजिट्स आर सेम. अगर बेटा आप सपोज करो कि आपके होल नंबर हैं, उसके जो डिजिट हैं वो आपके इक्वल हैं, सेम है, देन बिगनिंग फ्रॉम टेंथ प्लेस द डेसिमल नंबर विद द बिगर डिजिट द सेम प्लेस इज ग्रेटर, देन वी चेक द टेंथ प्लेस. अब आपने उन दोनों डेसिमल्स नंबर में टेंथ प्लेस को चेक करना है. जिस टेंथ प्लेस का डिजिट आपका बड़ा होगा, वही डेसिमल नंबर आपका उसमें से ग्रेटर होगा. लेट्स गो थ्रू विद एन एग्जांपल. सो Compare the following decimal fraction using the signs. So first A you have 6.7 and 6.700. Yes children, firstly what we do, we convert into like decimal by adding zero. Now we have to equal the decimal places. As you can check, here you have three decimal places, here you have only one decimal places. So to make it up to three decimal places, we add two zeros here. Now you can check these both are equal now. So we put here equal. These are equivalent decimals. Now in B part, we have 13.04 and 9.64. Yes, children, firstly, we check the whole numbers because these are already in like decimals because the decimal places are equal, two decimal places, okay? So now we are checking the whole numbers and you can check here we have 13 and here we have 9. So as you know, 13 is greater from 9 now. So 13.04 decimal number is greater from 9.64. And C, we have 0.454 and 0.950. These are also like decimal. They have equal number of decimal places and their whole numbers are also same. 00 as you can check. Now we check the 10th place. Here we have 4 and here we have 9. As I told you, ठीक है ना कि जिसका 10th place का digit bigger होगा, वही decimal number आपका greater होगा. So 0.950 is greater from 0.454. I hope beta you understand. In this way, you can compare the digit. You can compare the decimal numbers. And now we have next. Last, we have arranged the decimal fractions in ascending order. Yes, children, you have decimal numbers. Firstly, you have to convert unlike decimal to like decimal by adding zero. Okay, children, as you can see here, I convert into like decimals. And now what is the meaning of ascending order? Means we have to set the numbers according smaller decimal number to bigger decimal number. So as you can check, which one is the smallest one among all? So firstly, you can check the whole numbers are same. Okay. So now we check the 10th place. Here we have 8, 9 and 7. So the 10th place, 7 digit. Okay. 7 we have here now. So this decimal number is the smallest among all. So I write first 9.755. Next 9.820. It's greater from this number. Okay, and the last I use 9.900. This decimal number is greatest from all decimal numbers. So beta, in this way, you can write your decimal numbers in any order. Firstly, you have to convert unlike decimal to like decimal. Then you compare the number and then arrange in ascending or descending order. I hope you all understood. Thank you and have a nice day to all.